time, 17, and Playboy. All hail Jean-Jacques Annaud's brilliant new film, one of the most provocative cinematic experiences of our time. The Lover.
Today we go back to the bachelor's room. We can't stop loving.
He does nothing, only love.
Is that what you want?
Yes.